Morning children, now I am going to teach you 4th class social. First lesson is I love my India. So yesterday we have completed the lesson and the handwords. Today I am going to write the question answers. So write the question answers in your notebooks. So open your notebooks and write down the question answers. Write the heading. Answer these questions. So totally 5 question answers are there. Write the names of the water bodies that surround India. First question is write the names of water bodies that surround India. East, Bay of Bengal, in the South, Indian Ocean, and in the West, Arabian Sea. Write down the answer. That's around India Arabian Sea, the Bay of Bengal, Indian Ocean. So write the next question, second question. Write the names of any 5 of our neighboring countries. Children, what are the 5 neighboring countries of our country? So already we have discussed Pakistan, Afghanistan, Nepal, China, Bhutan, Bangladesh, Myanmar. You can write any 5. Pakistan, Afghanistan, Thank you. उठान, चाइना एंड नेपाल। आर द फाइव नेबरिंग कंट्रीज। Which state has two capitals? Srinagar and Jammu. The capitals are Srinagar and Jammu. Now the fourth question. Write the names of seven sisters. In which part of India are they located? So already we have discussed about the seven sisters. They are located at the east part of our country. What are they? Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Nagaland, Mizoram, Manipur, Meghalaya, Tripura, Sikkim. So these are called as the seven sisters of our country. In which part of India are they located? In which part of India are they located? So they are located at the east part of our country. The seven sisters are answer. The seven sisters are Arunachal Pradesh. Yes, this is not sufficient. Arunachal Pradesh. Nagaland Meghalaya. Meghalaya. Tripura. They are called, they are located in the northeastern part of India. Write the next question, fifth question. What are the five physical divisions of India? Physical divisions. Children, already we have discussed about the physical divisions of India. What are the physical divisions of India? The major landforms of India. What are the major landforms of India? The Northern Mountains. Write the question, pick the question. What are the physical divisions? Mountain, they extend from north to east. Second one, the northern and the coastal plains. The northern and coastal plains. Coastal plains. So, plains means the low level land is known as the plain. Coastal plains, the land area which is located nearby the sea. Next, the western desert. The western deserts. Western deserts. Rajasthan is a desert region. It is a largest state in our country. So the land area is covered with sand. So desert, in the desert the land is sandy in nature. The western desert. The southern plateaus. The southern is plateaus. What is the meaning of plateau? The high level land is known the plateaus. The low level land is known as the plains. So difference of northern plains, so it is low level land. The northern plains is low level land and coastal plains, the land area which is located nearby the sea. So plateaus, they are the high land level region is known as the plateaus. Okay children, question answers are completed. Write the question answers in your notebook. Homework is learn and write. Okay children, complete your classwork. Thank you.